गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर 5 ब्रिक्स एंड ब्रिजेस। एंड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ ब्रिजेस, ट्रस ब्रिज, मूवेबल ब्रिज, बीम ब्रिज एंड आर्च ब्रिज एंड द फ्लाईओवर्स। एंड टुडे आई विल टेक द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस लेसन is given on page number 40, exercise A. Tick the correct option. Number 1, Lokan lives in the state of, option A, Andhra Pradesh, option B, Arunachal Pradesh, option C, Uttar Pradesh. So right answer is B, Arunachal Pradesh. Lokan lives in state of Arunachal Pradesh. Number 2, the material which helps in making a building strong. The material which help in making a building strong. Number, the option is A is straw, B is mud, and C is cement. So right answer is cement. Third number, bridges help in the easy movement of, bridges help in the easy movement of, option A, vehicles, option B, valley, option C, river. And the right answer is wheel. Bridges help in the easy movement of wheels. 4. The house that uses strong material, option A, tree house, B, stilt house, C, apartments. The house that uses strong material for apartments. So dear student, here we have done exercise A. Now I will explain you exercise B. Here, exercise B, fill in the blanks. Number 1, Lokan went to a dash site where his father worked, and the answer is construction. C O N S T R U C T I O N, construction. Lokan went to a construction site where his father works. Number 2, bricks are made at a Bricks are made at a, and the answer is kiln. 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 Bricks are made at kiln. Number third, iron has never crossed a dash bridge. Iron has never crossed a dash bridge. Which bridge? Bamboo. BAMBOO. Iron has never crossed a bamboo bridge. Number four. The early suspension bridges were made of wood and dash. The early suspension bridges were made of wood and rope. ROPE, rope. The early suspension bridges were made of wooden rope. The fifth, fill in the blanks is, the development in science and technology has enabled us to construct dash bridges. The development in science and technology has enabled us to construct strong bridges. STRONG, strong bridges. The development in science and technology has enabled us to construct strong bridges. So dear student, here we have done exercise B. Now I will explain you exercise C on page number 41. Exercise C, name the type of bridges as per the given clue. Across and down. The first one is, earlier it was made up of wood and rope. As I have explained you fill in the blanks, these bridges are suspension bridges. SUSPENSION suspension bridges. Earlier it was made up of wood and rope. Now second one is, it uses short cables attached to pillar. The cable stay. CABLESTAYED. Now downwards. Number three, it uses truss formation below and above the bridge. It's cantilever. CANTILEVER. E-R, cantilever. Now, the next one is 4. It is built across a river. It's a bridge. B R I D G E bridges. So, dear student, that's all for the day. Tomorrow we will take the question answer of this lesson. Thank you and have a nice day.